up in the middle. Everybody seems to be sleeping early. I'm walking. Walking. And there's nobody here on this highway anymore. It's just me and myself. I tried to record the night market tomorrow if I will have the time. It's a McDonald's. It's the version of the McDonald's. I don't know if you can see the... Yes. That's a hospital they call Patay. As in dead. What's that? Anyway. So, this day... It actually is a very significant day for my life, because I just passed the probationary period after having been here for one month. I passed the probationary period and I'm heading to my apartment now. That's where I'm staying. The gods in there. And it's the Kuya guard who's falling asleep. So currently, I'm heading home. And so, wow. That's a nice motorbike right there. So I'm now going up to where I'm staying. So by the way, I will be missing the two teachers that I spent time with for 1 month. Teacher Lisa and teacher JB. I am a little bit sad for what happened. They have to go, but I'm not. I don't know that. I don't know why I'm not. That's not so sad. I just feel sorry for them. I think that I am so pathetic. I didn't empathize with them, so I think that was not a very good thing. I keep joking, I feel good about myself, you know. But on their part, I know that they need a lot of encouragement as of this time. They need jobs as much as I do. They have families who are waiting for them. They have loved ones to support. And so this is something that gives me pain in my heart. Nonetheless, I'm happy that they were given salary despite the fact that they are going to leave this place. I commend the owner of the place of Bankulu for giving them such an opportunity to showcase their talents, but it's just that. They sort of fell. On the standards. So, anyway, I just finished my training with football. And I'm really trying to do my best to give it my best shot. So that I can send more money to the Philippines and finally be able to send my sister to school. That's one of the reasons why I went to Thailand, because I want to send her to school. If I am not able to do that this coming March, by the way, now it's already 30, it's already 31, so that would not be a good thing. Anyway, so here's the, it looks original, but it's not, it's stay. Anyway, that's just it for now. Thank you so much for sitting, being there for me. I love you guys. God bless you. Good night.